Valley coming in this game 6-9. Clinton Christian coming in this game 13-1. Valley will have the ball first. Craig going inside looking for two. He'll put it in, and Valley will be first to score. Craig gonna take that one away. And there's gonna be a foul. Valley will still have the ball. Heckman set to inbound. That one gonna be taken away. And it's gonna result in 2 points there. Number 12, Nathan Schutzman. Tied up at two. Craig for three. That's going to be off the back rim. Morrison on the rebound. Morrison going to put it up. That one got blocked. And now Clinton Christian will have the ball. Wright not able to take that one away. But Craig going to take it away off a bad pass there. And Craig going to go up. No good. Dusenberry couldn't get the second chance point. Dusenberry will put up again. And we're going to have a foul on the play. Dusenberry at the line for the Vikings. Doozy will make that one. That'll give Valley a 3-2 lead. Dusenberry missed the second one. Still Valley ball, though. Morrison inside, not able to get it. It's going to be a foul on, I believe, Heckman. That it is. That'll be Heckman's first foul. Bad pass there, and it's going to be taken by the Vikings. Craig going to go up against the little guy there, and he'll get two. Number 30 for Clinton Christian, only a 5-2. He's going inside. He'll get 2 points there. Seth Shetler. We'll stay with the Vikings. Craig going inside. That'll go in. Valley leading 7-4. 5:05 to go in the first. Valley had it for a second, taken back by the Couriers. That shot attempt, no good. Craig on the rebound. Craig for two. That one going to be a foul. Craig going to go to the charity stripe. First one no good by Craig. Wes Melanson comes in for the Vikings. Craig not able to get both of them. And the Couriers will have the ball. Trapedi in for the Vikings. Three-point attempt is good. Number 12, Nathan Schutzman. Now we're tied up at seven, just under four to go in the first. Bad pass there by Trapedi. Three-point attempt again. That one is good. Again, Nathan Schutzman. Craig going inside, puts it up, and he'll get two. Craig just going to take that one out of his hands. Craig going to go up for two again. That's going to go in and out. Three-point attempt is good. Number 30, Seth Shetler. Valley trying to set something up. Craig going to go inside, finds Trapedi. Trapedi going to shoot. Trapedi will get two. Clinton Christian leading 13-11. 1:45 to go in the first. Three-point attempt, no good. Doozy on the rebound. Craig going to go inside. That's going to be a foul there on Clinton Christian. Doozy inside, he'll put it in for two. Tied up at 13, 1:15 to go in the first. Bad pass there. Heckman able to take it away. Under a minute now in the first. Trapedi finds Doozy. Craig going to go inside, maybe? No. Craig inside for two. No good. Seconds to go in the first. That'll be 2 points there for number 40, Brenton Yoder. Doozy going to pick up his first foul, and Yoder will be at the line for the Couriers. Try to put them up by three, and that he does. 25 seconds to go in the first. Clinton Christian leading 16-13. Ten seconds. Valley gonna hold as long as they can. Craig inside against four guys. He's gonna draw the foul there. .7 on the clock here in the first quarter. Craig will make the first one. Couriers leading by two. Craig will make them both. Keith Wright now in for the Vikings. 1.7 on the clock. Throws it up. No good. And at the end of one, Clinton Christian leading 16-15 over the Vikings. Clinton Christian will have the ball to start the second quarter play. They're leading 16-15 over the Vikings. That shot attempt no good. Rebounded by Heckman. Wright able to regain himself. Keith Wright will get 2 points there and put Valley back in the lead. Last shot attempt good. Number 40, Benson Yoder. Couriers leading 18-17. Tripedi for three. No good. Last shot attempt is good. Number 12, Nathan Schutzman. Valley down by three. Heckman inside. No good. Doozy on the rebound. Couldn't get it up. Craig will come back in for the Vikings. Right for three, no good. Three-point attempt, no good. Rebounded by Doozy. It's going to be a foul there on the Couriers. Craig inside finds Doozy. Doozy puts it up. Doozy will get two. Valley within one. Just over 5:30 to go in the first half. Two points there. Number 12, Nathan Schutzman. Doozy for two, in and out. Tripedi on the rebound. Tripedi puts it up, no good. Tripedi going to go to the line for the Vikings. Tripedi not able to make the first one. Cameron Parker in for the Vikings. Tripedi not able to make any of them. That one going to be out of bounds off the Couriers. Morrison in for the Vikings now. Clinton Christian leading 22-19. 4:44 to go in the first half. Tripedi inside, no good. Morrison call for his first foul. Under four to go on the first half. Valley down by three. Shot attempt is good. Number 12, Nathan Schutzman. Yeah. Craig going inside. He'll shoot two. No good. Foul on Morrison, that'll be his second. Number three, Caleb Schrock at the line for the Couriers. Doozy and Heckman back in for the Vikings. Schrock will make the second. Couriers leading 25-19, 3:10 to go in the first half. Craig for three, no good. Three-point attempt, no good. Doozy for two, no good. Craig on the rebound. Craig puts it back up. Craig can't get it. Two-point attempt, no good. Heckman on the rebound. Craig going inside. Craig will get 2 points there. Craig leading Valley with 12 points so far. That attempt no good. Heckman on the rebound. Doozy for two, he'll get that one. Valley within two, 1 minute to go in the half. That attempt no good. Craig going inside, finds Wright, finds Doozy. Craig finds, Heckman. Heckman puts it up, and Heckman will get two, and that'll tie this one up at 25, 10 seconds to go in the half. Three-point attempt, no good. Parker on the rebound. Parker, that one got stolen. That one put up, no good. And at halftime, your score is Clinton Christian 25, Tippecanoe Valley 25. We'll be right back after halftime. And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, as we're getting ready to start the third quarter of play. We're tied up here at 25 apiece. Valley will have the ball to start the second half. Alec Craig leading Valley with 12 points. Jared Dusenberry has 7 for the Vikings. Doozy for 2, no good. Last shot attempt wasn't good. Able to get it back, though, as the Couriers. Craig almost had it, not able to get it. Deshaun Heckman almost had it, but the Heckman's going to be calling for the foul. That'll be Heckman's second foul of the night, or excuse me, the afternoon. Bad pass there by the Couriers, and Craig going to take it. Craig going to go up. Doesn't have the ball with him. Well, it's going to be a jump ball. And it's going to go to Clinton Christian. Two-point attempt, no good. Second chance, no good. Craig going to come up with it. Ball still with the Vikings. Craig for 3, no good, not enough on it. Couriers will have the ball, still tied up at 25. Two-point attempt, that one no good, Heckman on the rebound. Craig slung it over to right, but the Couriers take it back. That's going to be a foul there on Dusenberry. Now, I thought I saw a travel there, but they're not going to call it. That'll be Doozy's second foul in this game. Number 3, Caleb Schrock at the line, trying to make it a 3-point play. That he will. Couriers now leading 28-25. 5:30 to go in the third quarter. Doozy for 2. That one no good. Foul going to be called on Tanner Tripedi. That'll be his first. That one broken up by Wright. Now we're going to have a jump ball. Now I'm going to go out of bounds. That's going to be a kickball there on right. Bad pass there, and Valley will come up with it. Trapedi for three, no good. Trapedi gonna take it away. Trapedi takes it himself, and he'll get two. Bad transition there for the Vikings. That'll be 2 points for Caleb Schrock. Couriers leading 30-27. 4 minutes to go in the third. Craig going inside. Not able to get 2 points. Three-point attempt by the little man, blocked by Deshaun Heckman. Doozy inside, no good. Doozy gonna head to the line. First one good by Dusenberry. That'll put Valley within two. Wes Melanson back in for the Vikings. As is Alex Morrison. Doozy can't make that one. Bad pass there by the Couriers. Craig gonna take it. Parker gonna come back in for the Vikings. That one going to be taken away and put up for 2 points there. Number 12, Nathan Schutzman. Under three to go in the third. Couriers leading 32-28. Right for three. That is good. That'll put Valley within one. Gonna be a foul on, can't tell who it was. It'll be on Cameron Parker. That'll be his first. Foul on Cameron Parker. Three-point attempt is good. Number 22, Ryan Hochschletter. Two minutes to go in the third. Clinton Christian leading 35-31. Shot attempt by Wright, no good. Melanson able to save it from going out of bounds, but the Couriers will come up with it. Craig not able to take it away. Two-point attempt, rolls off, no good. Second chance point, no good. Craig on the rebound. Right inside, that one a blocked shot. It's going to be a foul. Right at the line for the Vikings. He'll make the first one. Dusenberry back in now. Valley down by three. Right trying to put him within two. That he will. Couriers leading 35-33. 1:10 to go in the third. That shot good there by Caleb Schrock. 50 seconds to go in the third. Doozy inside, no good. Right. 5 seconds, shot attempt no good. That shot will go in. And at the end of three, Clinton Christian leading 39-33 over Tippecanoe Valley. Valley will have the ball to start the fourth and final quarter. Clinton Christian leading 39-33 over the Vikings. Alec Craig leading Valley with 12 points. Jared Dusenberry has 8. Keith Wright not able to make that shot attempt. He has 7 points for the Vikings. Thank you. Three-point attempt is good. Number 22, Ryan Hoschler. Craig for two, no good. Valley still with the ball. Craig for three. No good. Wright on the rebound. Wright will put it back up. That shot attempt is blocked. That'll be 2 points there for number 40, Brenton Yoder. Now the Couriers leading 44-33. Doozy going inside. He'll put that shot up and in. Valley within nine. Three-point attempt is good. Number 32, Hunter Hathaway, or excuse me, Wesley Mullett. Doozy for two, no good. He's been trying to hit that same shot all afternoon. Hasn't had much success with it so far. Now we're gonna sail out of bounds. Right for three, no good, off the back rim. Five minutes to go here in the fourth. Clinton Christian leading 47-35. That pass attempt is no good. Craig not able to get the shot in, but he's going to go to the charity stripe and try to get two. Craig will make the first one. Clinton Christian going to call a timeout. They're leading 47-36. 4:52 to go here in the fourth. Craig still has one more shot at the line. Clinton Christian again leading 47-36. 4:52 to go here in the game. Craig will miss the second one. That one almost taken away. Three-point attempt by the little guy. No good. Heckman on the rebound. Wes Melanson inside. That shot attempt is no good. Three-point attempt. No good. Doozy on the rebound. Four minutes to go in this one. Right for three. No good. Three-point attempt, no good. Craig on the rebound. Doozy inside, no good. Timeout, Clinton Christian. They're leading 47-36, 3:05 to go in the game. Couriers have the ball, 3:05 to go in this one. They're leading 47-36. That one's going to be taken away by Keith Wright. That'll be a foul called on the Couriers. Craig going inside. Gonna be a foul called on the Couriers. 2:29 to go in this one. Craig inside, that one blocked. Dusenberry able to get it. Try to give it to Wright, but it slipped through his fingers. And now the Couriers will have the ball. Now we're going to go to bounds. It's going to go to the Vikings. 2 minutes to go in this one. Valley down by 11. Dusenberry not able to get that one rolled off. Heckman going to be calling for his third foul. 1:30 to go. Craig not able to take it away. That one going to be taken by the Vikings, and it was all 2 points there for Keith Wright. Valley going to call a timeout now. Clinton Christian leading 47-38. 1:08 to go here in this one. Couriers with the ball. They're leading 47-38. 1:08 to go in the game. Craig going to get called for the foul there. That'll be Craig's first foul of the contest. Valley left him open. Luckily, it's a bad pass there, and it'll go back to the Vikings. That one out of bounds. Still Valley ball. Now on a kick ball. Valley going to call a timeout there. Couriers leading 47-38, 1:03 to go in this one. La 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 Valley has the ball. 1:03 to go in this one. They're down by 9. Right for 3. No good. Overshot. Tripedi tried to save it, but it went off his own foot. Wright going to take it away. Wright goes up. No good. Wright will go to the charity stripe. Wright able to make the first one. Wright will make them both. Valley now within 7. Again, they're not doing very well transitional-wise. That's about the third time they've made something through transition. Seconds to go in this one. Doozy gonna take it away. Valley down by 9. Heckman for 2. No good. Doozy finds Craig on the outside. Craig for 3. That is good. Valley quickly calls a timeout. 9.4 seconds to go in this one. Seconds to go in this one. Clinton Christian leading 49-43. They have the ball. I don't know if there's enough time for Valley to come back. Wright stepped out of bounds. 8.7 to go now. Craig got a hand on it. .5 now to go. Gonna be a foul called on Craig. That'll be his second foul. 7 seconds to go. Number 22, Ryan Hostetler at the line. He'll make the first one. That'll make it a 7-point game. That'll make it an 8-point game there, and Valley is not going to be able to pull this one off. Craig for a long 3, no good. And that'll end it. Clinton Christian will win this one, 51-43, and Valley will fall to 6-10. I'm Chris Seacrest, and you've been watching an RTC Channel 4 presentation of Indiana High School basketball. Good afternoon, folks.